Hi my YouTube family, this is Melody from Home Garden and Passion. I thank you so much for being here today. Today we're going to have a wonderful time together. Hi, this is Melody. Today we're going to do decoration of jeans pant. So I'm going to decorate the pocket, and I have done this previously but many people requested it, so I'm going to do it again. There was some comment saying that my hands are blocking the decoration, so I'll try to keep my hands out of the way. So going to use some kind of glittery glue, which is for fabric, if this comes out. And we're going to just generously dab it. Now this one is metallic. You can get metallic, you can get gold, whatever. So any thing you take and push it in, pencil will do the best. If you do make a little mistake, don't worry about it. It will dry and it will look pretty. So just try to drop it and then push it. This blue in blue looks nice actually. I got the blue, this rhinestone. I think it was AC Moore. Yeah, but they have a package. Package gives you like, I don't know, 12, 14. But here I have a lot because I bought a lot of packages and then I keep it. And this, I don't know what I think this was a shampoo bottle from hotel. I saved them and then I wash them and I use them. They're cute, right? And it's good for keeping things, needles and things like that. This blue in blue will really look good. Now you can do the same thing in the front. I won't be able to do it because I have to wait for 2 hours for it to dry and then do the front. So I'll just show you the back and then you can do the rest. So get up to here. Now I'm gonna finish up this. Yeah, it's really looking lovely with the blue in blue. And since it has the gold, that makes this really beautiful. So I'm just gonna have to dry with it. And if it gets like big, don't worry, it'll dry and it'll look pretty anyway. Just don't worry too much while making it, okay? Just have fun making it. Okay. Wow, I guess putting like this and then pressing it in with this is making it look prettier because it's equally distributing the paint, so giving a nice circle. Let's see, do I have exactly the same count? I think so. Wow, that's even, wow, I took out exactly the same count I need. I don't know how that happened, but okay, so we're just gonna gently press it in, center it, center. Okay, so that looks lovely. Except this one little bit coming out, but it's okay, it will dry. Don't worry about it. Now I'm gonna do the exact same thing on this other side, okay? So after you do this, you're going to leave this thing for 2 hours, okay? So I'm going to do this other side. So this is the final look. As you can see, these are so sparkly and glittery and it's looking really amazing, this blue rhinestone. So yeah, you can do it in your old jeans pan and make it a new one and this will look really awesome. So thank you so much. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share. And I will see you with many more. Hi, thank you so, so much for being here today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share this video. Thank you. May God bless you all.